Did you know that the famous restaurant chain Hooters had its own airline? In March 2003, Hooters Air had its maiden flight with a Boeing 737-200, and two Hooter girls dressed in the restaurant uniforms were on each flight assisting the in-flight crews with hospitality duties. One of their marketing slogans was, "Fly a mile high with us." They had a maximum of 7 737s but ceased operation in January 2006. Now you know, hit the like button and follow for more aviation facts every day.